General Hospital has recently been floating a variety of potential new couples to check out how fans will react. To help them in that quest, we asked over 3,000 viewers to weigh in on which ones are lighting the most sparks for you. Except for his early relationship with Robin, post-brain injury Jason has always gravitated towards the bad girls. There's always Carly, of course. And con artist Sam. Even Elizabeth wasn't exactly a lifelong saint. Which is why 45% of you are intrigued by the possibility of Jason and Britt. Considering who her parents are, Jason isn't much for Britt to deal with. And Britt's refusing to fall down and worship at Jason's feet could be a new experience for him. They'll both grow as people. Portia and Curtis are both very attractive. And they have a past together. Do 41% of the audience need any more reason to want to see them together? Well, there's Jordan continuing to lie to Curtis. He's in the market for an honest woman. Which is hard to find in Port Charles. But at least Portia comes closer. And, at least her ex is now out of the picture. Finally, a last place 14% are open to the idea of Sam and Dante. Sure, they're both still technically carrying a torch for other people, Sam for Jason, and Dante for Lulu. And they have Leo as a sibling in common, and Christina, not to mention multiple cousins and other relatives. Oh, and Sam gave birth to Dante's half-sister, Lila. But they are not actually biologically related. Which means, go ahead, give it a shot. We'll see what happens. General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.